Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. How are you today? I'm here in Chrysler. I need to oil change for the car, like the normal maintenance of the car needs to be done. So I'm here. What else? Today I woke up really early for me. It was 7:30. 7:15 because the animal feed came to bring Lucky's food. We're ordering it in bulk because it's way cheaper and we're holding it in the freezer. So it's done, the food is here, so yay to this. What else? That's how my morning started. Coffee here, me here, internet connection, free internet connection here. So I have to wait about 45 minutes. Yeah, that's how my day was up today, and it's too early for me to think even. Like, you know me, I can't. Mornings are not my virtue. Even though I went to sleep pretty early yesterday, so I tried to make it work. It's working, but very slow, especially the slow process in my mind. That's always like, I can visually see my thoughts going slower in the morning, so yay. Okay, apparently we have a little bit more problems with the car that I anticipated. Like, I asked them to check a couple of things, and one of them didn't work so well. So we'll take time to fix it. So I need to go home now. They have a car rental to take me home, and then I will come back later. They will call me when it's done. So yay. Okay, the car is fixed, everything is okay now, and I've been at home for a couple of hours unexpectedly. Usually, you know, for the oil change I don't need to go home, but now I had, and now my family is still asleep. I know they're sleepyheads, but now I'm going to buy some food and come home for lunch. I think they will be up, I hope, I'm not sure, we'll see. The cakes are so cool and pretty, but it's not exactly what you expect. It's absolutely different flavor to them. So yeah, be very aware of it. It's tasty, but it's different. Extremely different, I mean.
Look who's here.
Hello.
Yeah.
And look who's here too. Oh, sorry, I bumped you. Hi, guys.
Hello.
What?
What? Yes, we're on the way to the swimming pool for the kiddos, and we're going to have fun.
Boot camp. Boot camp.
But before boot camp, we need to buy two things to jump, and then it's going to be all good.
Yeah. And how are you guys? I haven't seen you today yet.
And it's basically exactly what the computer just showed out. Except my glitch
like Samantha the Witch,
anymore.
Right?
Huh? What?
Like Samantha the Witch?
Nice.
We are jumping to Costco because Ariel have to have his strawberries. And only a couple of things we need to buy, so I'm not going to do video or anything like that.
Little quickie.
Take it. Because it will be watermelon there. We will get watermelon too.
Okay, we added grapes,
and I love green grapes more than I love red ones. And
watermelon,
strawberries, watermelon, two cheeses, and that's it.
And the two things we got is the organic eggs and some fully cooked smoky ribs. Yum 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 yum. And after Costco, we hopped into a pet store to buy Lucky her light bulbs. So her light bulb is burned, so she needs a new one. So we're going to buy a few extras, so, you know, just to make sure she has it.
I think this one is out.
Yes. Good. Correct. So we're going to take them. Now it's a boot camp time. Yay, yay, yay. I'm going to make those muscles nice and strong.
Where we are?
After boot camp, we're at the dollar store. Dollarama.
Yeah. We need, what we need? A couple of things to
see. A couple of things, yeah. Need to see what they have. A couple of things.
Yeah. Would you buy Chippy?
It's a cheapy version of a Skippy.
Seems like it.
So the dollar store produced no results, zero. But we hopped to a grocery store and bought some garlic.
Yes, Mr. Ariel said to me today, I sent him, you know, make hummus for yourself because he knows how to make it. It's his job in our household. Make hummus. And said, there is no garlic in the house. Not a chance that it will be good. So, yeah, we had to have some garlic.
Exactly. And two good moms going to buy the garlic. Because anyway, our household never runs out of the garlic. This is like historical moment.
Historical moment.
And we're like, OMG, no garlic. Let's go, let's go. We're at the pool now and the kiddos are still going strong and having lots and lots of fun. So we're just sitting here and waiting for them. Yep. But they totally enjoying themselves. And we're coming and Ariel sees us like, oh, mom, can we stay longer? Can I stay longer? I was like, of course you can. Have fun, buddy. Yeah, so we're just waiting for you to see us.
Yes.
The kids had tons of fun in the pool.
Oh yeah, they were so excited and so, you know, overly hype in the pool, which is awesome. All the energy goes out.
Yes, you need to release this energy.
So this was nice. And I think we will finish for today. Today was a long day, interesting day.
Yep. And make sure to join us next time. And don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers. Live in life. And make sure go towards your joy. Do something fun every day.